Remember who you're dealing with here. Rock is a smelly fish. There's bound to be more sides to this than what he's telling you. Keep your eyes peeled.
What? We gotta kill Dwayne Johnson?
Mm-hmm.
He just got married. That's why, probably.
Mm-hmm. Angry up. That yeah. We can't have him. Ruined our
oh,
fantasies.
That's what it is. All right.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, just give me a second. I'll ready up when I'm fucking ready. You know what I'm saying? I'm doing this for America, dude. Badger supplied, you know, the American mass. Because he loves America.
America!
Alright. Alright, boys. I might be worthless, or it might, you know.
I'm sure we'll all be worthless after this long.
Let's do it. It looks cool as shit, though. Give it that. We're looking cute. Alright, what do we gotta do?
I have no clue.
Oh, hell yeah. Locke is a smelly bitch. Alright.
There's some bad energy in here, guys.
Oh, shit! Fuck!
What? It's Matt Roscoe! Of course that weasel had to be involved! Maybe
we should probably try letting him get away.
You're all going down.
Might not have a choice.
Fuck you!
We gotta get out.
Well, we can get out.
Click left stick to run, click right stick for melee.
You need to pick the
jump A.
Who do we kill? Everybody?
No. Oh yeah, cops.
Oh, Daddy can't see.
I'm just doing nothing, following Badge. Badge doing all the killing.
Oh well, good. They shot the driver. Badger doesn't have a bondage mask on either, does he?
Not yet.
Whoa.
That's how I gotta roll. How do you reload?
Probably X, but I don't know.
On the go.
This for America, boys.
America.
Shield down.
ton of people behind us.
You gotta get Matt out of the van. Look around. See if you can find some gasoline.
Oh, Penguin, my man!
How have we never played this one?
We have.
Oh, we have? Sorry.
Yeah, I remember the fetching the gasoline.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry, boys. I can't see shit. On the fire.
Oh, hell yeah. Ammo.
One taser less in the world. Look out, taser.
Someone with a regular gun want to come shoot this.
The fire is dying. You need more gas.
Yeah.
Shield history.
Information that Jiro will want to hear.
Snap! sniper taken care of.
Protect this guy.
I have an extraction plan. Go to the parking lot.
Hurry up!
He walks like a zombie.
Yeah.
Let's be off.
Need some ammo.
Good work. Let's keep it moving. Now focus on getting things done. I have an extraction plan.
The shield.
Go
dead.
To the parking lot.
Should be fine.
Shield down.
Where's this idiot at?
With the zombie? He's like crouched down there.
Supposed to get through that fence somehow, but I don't see how. We're supposed to get him over here, I believe. So whoever he's following.
How do you tell, like, a hostage to get up?
I can't remember.
RB.
Get to Chase Parking, and I'll get you out of there.
How do you tell him to move?
RB.
Taser!
Move it! Move! Move it! Move! Hey, Dallas, follow me now!
Get to Chase Parking, and I'll get you out of there!
Get off your ass!
gun.
Shield down.
Is this guy alive?
Stay down.
Someone's got to get our zombie.
I'm on him.
Shield.
What?
A sniper.
Just two assailants
confirmed. Badger's got the worst job. Move. Keep moving.
Shield down!
Man.
Almost out of ammo. Anybody got some? Don't fill up your ammo.
Ammo's on this taxi. Thanks for that follow. I can't see, but I can hear it.
Yeah, I can't see who it was. My screen's too small.
No, I mean, I just can't see anything.
Oh, I see the ammo now.
Yeah. I said come get the ammo on the taxi.
Okay, I'm here and ready to get the hell out. I can't make you up with all these guns around here. You need to clear the area.
You heard him, guys. Oh. Clear the pickup zone.
That's how I see enemies. I just walk in the middle of a bunch of them. That's just how I roll. America.
I know the questions. Yeah. Who can possibly bring new information, yes?
make sure to keep him locked up tight.
My crew stats might not be very good, boys.
Badge led in most downs, otherwise it was me. But that's almost cheating since I have...
I only got downed once.
Well, you're the only one that got downed. I don't know. I'm Ray Charles, dude. I really... I could do that. Let's see. I mean, it looks cool, but I mean, in theory, it's a rough idea. We still got those other masks, too, the ones that, like, light up.
Yeah. That is true.
We're like an EDM DJ from Russia or whatever.
Vlad's brother-in-law hid from the cops in the mall's loading bay. It seems he hid the coke in various boxes. Boxes that have now been distributed to shops all over the mall. He also disguised himself in a Santa Claus costume and stole some vodka and got drunk.
Oh.
What a mess. The cops got suspicious of the drunk Santa and apprehended him. You'll need to free him and ask him if he remembers what boxes he put the coke in.
See, I could, you know, you let me down in the drop zone and I can feel around.
But sometimes I don't know. Now, find that stupid fuck and free him. Hopefully he's not too drunk to remember in which boxes he hid the cocaine.
That kitty FS?
Let's go, motherfucker!
Get down! Get down!
Down free Santa? Oh, okay, I know this.
Down, down!
Get the police to one side. How can the cops arrest Santa Claus?
Yeah, don't right. Oh, to untie. Sorry, Santa.
Thank you.
I just walked up and gave him a sword. The pork sword.
Oh.
Are you setting up your stuff?
I'm not. I ain't set up nothing yet.
Open the door. I am drilling.
Oh, okay.
In the shoe store.
Yeah, I see. Kind of.
Another 40 seconds.
You've got to hack the console. You need to get inside the display cabinet.
Oh, I got down.
Where you at? Downstairs?
Upstairs. Someone's getting me up now.
I got you, brother man.
Brother. Get him up.
Faster!
Yeah, that bulldozer got like right up. Where's Badger?
I am upstairs in.
I gotcha.
The shoe store.
I'm getting lit up by this bulldozer.
Yeah, no.
It's called camping, Badger. They're camping you.
Fucking campers.
Campers, dude.
This thing needs another 20 seconds. Whoa.
Yeah, someone go down there and get those bags under the tree. They're not falling correctly. Or I'll do it here in a sec. They're just taking them.
My god.
Back over here.
No clue. I don't even know what game we're playing. But now I really can't see. Imagine if, you know, if you're this bad at playing a video game in this match, you know what, like, paintball would be like?
How do you smack him?
Smack him? Yeah. Give him the business. Take out your pork sword. Guy not wearing a bondage mask, got it.
Nice job. Now hide the package in the Christmas tree.
He's fucking asleep.
Say hide the sausage.
Oh, is that what we're playing?
I'm pretty sure.
I've been hiding it from the ladies for years, dude.
Support your unit.
Some of the coke is in the.
Tech store upstairs. Needed Stevie Wonder to help you out. I'm here for when you get killed, Badger.
Yeah, that's some shit. I'm just getting lit up here.
Are you?
Yeah.
I'll use you as a decoy.
Get ready for action!
Where did they hide the fucking VR system? In an alternate reality?
Yeah, get him.
Okay, 386. Watch three assailants confirmed.
Whoa! What the hell? Oh my god.
These guys are lighting me up over here. I'm trying to pick this lock real quick. There's nothing quick about it.
I got you, dude. God, that guy was like Spider-Man on you, Buck. You see that? Do you want the money? Where do they want the money?
Under the tree. Whenever you get a bag.
Starting to drill. I was just here. I just checked on you. Ammo bags, my man.
There'll be a lot of ammo in the doorway, too, since I have guns set up there.
I forgot this game is Restart the Drill Simulator.
Guns to go up to the roof, so be careful over here.
Oh shit.
Wait, I didn't even see you go down. How'd you go into custody?
You went down?
I don't think there's anyone to take hostage, because I don't have the ability to take a police hostage.
Get
ready now.
You need to take hostages to be able to trade. Tie somebody down with your cable ties.
I mean, we don't usually get down like that, so...
Directly behind you on a ledge, Buck.
Yeah, I'm just trying to keep my guns from getting blown up.
You got four up behind you.
I'm down.
Upstairs?
Yeah, he's on the roof.
The roof?
Yep.
Yeah, you probably won't get here in time. One of us needs to start bringing a hostage ability.
I guess. Can he get there? No. So what we gotta do now? Die?
You gotta finish it.
Is it on the roof? How do you get up there? This way?
Yep. Oh, no.
Well, that was a big dude. That was a big boy.
Moon cycles bring on more blood.
Oh,
come
yeah,
on.
Help me up, Daddy. Let's do it for America.
Watch me.
What's up, dude? Yeah, don't mind me. Here, let me reload and let's go to town, right? Oh, let me.
Gotta get to C4 and then place it.
Place it all these places?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, God.
Yeah, that's a little nasty.
Oh,
Come on, Bonnie! We won. We did it.
No! We were so goddamn close!
AKA, we didn't. I can't believe you non-mask wearing fucks just getting lit up.
It seems he hit the coke in various boxes. Boxes that have now been distributed to shops all over the mall. He also disguised himself as
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Yeah, that's right.
What a mess. The cops got suspicious of the drunk Santa and apprehended...
Oh, do you think we can pull this off?
I mean, we could. They probably still could have there, but Badge died.
I didn't see him get down.
I didn't either.
Yeah, it's like I got downed and then immediately in custody.
Yeah, normally they yell it at you like crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How? How? Well, hey, we can do a few more, I guess. Oh, I thought someone was switching to their fake America mask, dude. Nobody gets hurt. Except for me. There. Oh, God. Daddy be rusty at some payday, too, dude.
Loretta is sitting in a sealed dock, awaiting customs clearance. This is where you come in. Once you're in the dockyard, you're going to get it moved to a berth from where you can get aboard. From 2B to 3B. Open the dock gates and let the captain know he can move. Once the Moretta is berthed to 3B, you can get aboard and boost the explosives. Simple? Well, maybe not so simple. Security's too tight for a ship loaded with bulk and farm produce. It's starting to guess a lot of shady stuff comes through that route.
Nope, my bad.
Yeet.
Get the Moretta out of the dock. When it's burst, get aboard and get the explosives. Get out. Got it. The docks are right there. Head in and watch for guards.
Let's make that money.
Yeah, guys, let me know where those guards are. Oh, yeah, okay.
You're in. Now, hunt down key cards. I guess offices are your best bet.
Got to,
Hey, Control. No, I just found a book.
There's another one, like, down here, walking towards us. I'll hide. America.
America.
Do I follow you, Pig?
I don't know. I've got one key card. We need to find another one. I mean, none of us are stealth, so we'll all be seen instantly.
Don't grab the bag up.
Oh, that's just a human. You don't want that.
Oh, well, I mean, why not? Don't judge me. You don't know me.
Alright.
Oh, look at that. Badger prefers the black ones, dude, but you got a purple one this time.
Damn, it's the alarm. Well, this just got more straightforward. Forget key cards. We're pulling our way through. Light a flare and drop it. Bob will drop you some C4. Stand by. Sending it in by chopper.
What'd you do, Buck? What'd you do?
Who says it was me?
Okay, there you go.
It wasn't me.
I contributed.
I'm there in 3 minutes. On my way.
Down on the ground. We got police storming in any second now.
Damn it. Cops alerted. They're loading up. The police are here. Stand them down.
SWAT insertion. Cops coming in.
Badger in custody yet? Oh, he will be.
We got a helicopter inbound.
Oh shit, shield!
Tie this guy's arms just in case, you know.
2 minutes.
Badger gets in custody.
I'm trying to pick a lock to get into a building here.
1:30.
$1,000, baby.
Oh, yeah, on this game, that goes really far.
Just 1 minute more, guys. I can see you in the distance.
1 minute.
That's like saying, hey, man, I got 200 grand on Grand Theft Auto. Oh, okay.
Yeah, nobody cares. They won't buy you shit. I forgot how much I hate ladders on this game.
Make sure you're ready.
30 seconds.
Ladders?
Mm-hmm. Big guy coming!
They feel like you, like, teleport up.
Any moment now.
Wanna shoot this dude, right? I don't. The bulldozer is still like slowly walking around here. Is he just walking around?
Bonnie might have just killed him.
Well, Bonnie isn't killing anything, dude. Bonnie's like a pacifist.
He's heading over there where we need C4.
Oh, God.
Anyone pick up the C4?
Yeah, I'm getting a place right now.
Red dot and badge. I don't know where it goes to. Not in this mask.
What's
up, Hunter? Oh, Bonnie's down?
You guys blew that up with me and Bonnie on the other side. And Bonnie's now glitched out.
I didn't blow up shit. Are you over there, Buck?
Yeah.
Are you trapped?
I'm going to the terminal.
I think you can get around to the other side.
Oh, come on.
The power boxes. Don't let them cut the juice.
Okay, why are my bullets hitting this guy?
God!
I'm down.
Oh my God, I can't see this guy giving me a seizure. Oh my God, are we supposed to be hitting the C4?
We're waiting for the hack to finish.
We got 168 seconds left.
Anyone ever find the sniper's book?
They were over there where you and Badge were before coming back over here.
Oh, way on the other side of the barge or whatever? Power change of spots.
Thanks. Who the hell are these guys?
Open. Did someone already take it?
No, I haven't been over there in a bit.
It's great.
Let me in.
Who'd you get down by?
Oh, there's two guys right outside this damn door.
Him. Is this where the Almost hack is, done. By the way?
Mm-hmm.
Almost got
it.
Oh.
Almost.
Sounds like we need some tech help.
Is this the last of it? Last little leg?
I don't know. Probably before we have to move. I'm sure there'll be more to the level.
I think Badger wants down. I can see it in his eyes.
Do we have to go over there for the ship to move?
Maybe.
I'll pick up my gun.
Oh, fucking dying! Anybody got a medic? laser down.
Alright, try to stick together.
Trying to let my health build back up.
I just don't have enough ammo to hold very many people up.
Don't move too slow, the snipers will blast the shit out of you.
I can't even see him. Too far away from me.
I've got your back, bro.
What?
How does that happen?
I don't know.
No, I mean, I don't get it.
Shooting the shit out of people, and then all of a sudden I'm in custody.
Oh shit, those big shields are here. You can't hurt them unless you get around behind them.
Got no ammo, so it's just a matter of time for me.
Make yourself hard to hit. Stay with your unit.
Not much ammo. You got hostage rescue units coming in.
Dude, for real? All right, I'll just leave you alone, man.
Later.
We are playing Game of Thrones.
Where'd you go? Oh, you're ahead of me.
Trying to win, dude. Never mind me, sniper.
God damn, how many of these we gotta drill?
Oh, I don't know. Yeah, it's a ton.
Oh. Did you see that?
I'm down, cloaker.
Okay. This could be tough. I don't have weapons in it. My god, get off. I'm just letting me touch my friend. Look at that guy just beating the shit out of you, dude.
Fucking police brutality,
man. Brutality on you. Alright, well, I've done over my hour on payday with a mask on. So I'm good. I'm sure we're all good. Oh, look at you. You just gotta get in here. Yeah. See, but can you see out of that thing? So, holy smokes. That was tough. That was tough. I'll try it again sometime. Yeah. I'll do it for me.